Getting that Black Tusk assault team out of there is your main objective. But there are a few high-priority targets we want you to neutralize. Their codenames are Puck, Roadblock, and Carver. You're gonna have to do this room by room. We have zero intel on how they're set up on site. Confirming that Puck is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building. Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming. Roadblock has been neutralized. One priority target remaining.
Movement on the roof. They just sent multiple squads back down into the building. Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof. Looks like they're taking up defensive positions around a mobile command post topside.
If they've got a command station, you should pull data from it.
Initiated. Complete.
All three priority targets, down for the count.
Reinforcements entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that. Agent, you're gonna have your hands full.
System disrupted.
All clear. Black Tusk appears to have abandoned the location.
System restored.